you kind of get the best of both worlds. You get that small campus feel of a private school, and even the professors, you get that relationship with them that you wouldn't usually at a bigger college campus, but you get to be a part of a culture and something that's bigger than yourself. I wouldn't be able to do what I do now without my mentors, my peers, and all the experiences that I had at WSU Tri-Cities. My name is Dana Dollarhyde, and I'm a Tri-Cities Cougar.